एलिजिबल टू यू। हेलो।
हाँ सर।
एट फर्स्ट अगेन आई एम गोइंग टू पॉइंट आउट द मेन फीचर्स। यू नो दैट द प्लांट्स आर ब्रॉडली क्लासिफाइड इनटू टू कैटेगरीज ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ देयर ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ प्रेजेंस और एब्सेंस ऑफ presence or absence of male and female flower on the plant. So you know that all the plants have been categorized into two major groups. The first group include the such plants which are monoecious or bisexual or homothylic, and the second categories include the dioecious, unisexual and heterothylic. What does it mean? It means that the plants are of two types and which are as follows. Look at the whiteboard again here. Monoecious plant. First category includes monoecious, and you can use the term bisexual for the monoecious, and you can also use the term homothylic for the monoecious. So these three terms are identical. Monoecious, bisexual and homothylic. Similarly, the other categories of the plants are the dioecious, unisex. You can also use the term unisexual, and you can also use the term heterothylic. What does it mean? Such plants which are monoecious, on the same plant body, that is both the male and female flowers are present on the same plant body. So such plants
आवाज
नहीं आ रहा। हेलो। टू द फीमेल आई हैव ऑल्सो एग्जाम्पल्स दैट एग्जाम्पल्स ऑफ द यूनिसेक्सुअल plants which include the papaya tree, which include the toddy tree, which include the date plants. Okay, now let us see the classification proposed by the Lindsay was a scientist who in the 1930 classified the plants in such a manner, which included four types of mechanism of sex determination. The first type is the, look at the whiteboard, normal XY male and XX female. You know that in case of human being, the sex determination is also based on the sex chromosome. Similarly, in plants, the first category of plants are the such plants in which the XY male is present and XX female is present. What does it mean? It means that the male plant will have X and Y chromosome and the female plant will have X and X chromosome. This is the first category of the plants as proposed by the Lindsay in 1930. Now look the second category. The second category of the plants are the XY male and XX female. And this XY male and XX female types of the plants have been classified into two categories, tripartite categories and tetrapartite categories. There are two categories, tripartite categories and tetrapartite categories. And why the term tripartite? This is a very important. Shashank, Anis, Fatima, Faiza, Anjum, and Bushra, and all of you who have joined the online lecture today. Now look at this. I am just going to discuss the further classification of XY male and XX female types of plant. Look at the whiteboard. What is the meaning of tripartite and tetrapartite? This autosome has been shown here. That you know that just like human being, the plants also have autosomes and sex chromosome. So these capital A represent the autosome. Okay? And this is the sex chromosome. Sex chromosome Y1, X and Y2. There are two Y chromosomes which have been named as Y1 and Y2. And there is presence of one X chromosome. Okay? So why the term tripartite has been used? The term tripartite has been used because of the presence of the three sex chromosome. Three sex chromosomes are present. Autosomes are, you know that the, you have seen that in case of human being 44A and plus XY or 44A plus XX in female. Similarly, you can write here 2A because they're diploid. Take here 2A. I have written here 2 times capital A, capital A, because this stands for the diploid condition. So you can write here 2A also. You may write 2A or AA likh sakte hain aap. So 2A, 2 times, this capital A represents the autosome in the diploid condition. And there are 3 sex chromosomes. And of these 3 sex chromosomes, because of the presence of the 3 sex chromosomes, the term tripartite has been used. Now look at the tripartite. In case of tripartite, the genomic formula of the male plant will be capital A, that is 2A, plus Y1, a presence of a single X chromosome and 2 Y chromosomes, which have been named Y1, Y2. This is the male. And look at what will be the genomic formula of the female plants in case of tripartite plant. Capital A, matlab, that is a 2A, 2 autosomes, 2, and XXX, triple X. There is presence of 3X. XXX, 3X. The female does not have any Y chromosome, and there is presence of 3X chromosome. The presence of 3X chromosome, and in case of male, 2Y chromosomes and 1X chromosome. Because of the presence of 3 sex chromosomes, whether they are the 3X or whether there are 2Y and 1X, because of the presence of 3 sex chromosomes, the term tripartite is used, and the genomic formula has been written here. So what types of the gametes will you produce? What types of the male gametes will you produce? If there is genomic formula 2A plus Y1X, Y2, 2 types of male gametes may be formed during the process of meiosis. What type? One autosome, you know that the gametes have half of the autosomes. In case of human being, 22 autosome and 1 sex, 22 A plus X in case of human, 22 A plus Y. Similarly, here, 1A, matlab half auto, the number of autosome will be half. Here I have written 2 times A. Now the gamete will have 1 autosomes and 1 X chromosome. Look here. How does the segregation of chromosome is taking place? The segregation of the sex chromosome takes place in such a manner that 2 types of male gametes may be formed. A plus X, the 1 autosome and 1 X chromosome, and another sperm or male gamete will have 1 autosome and Y1, Y2. Y1, Y2. What was the genetic constitution of the male parent? Y1, X, Y2. What is the, yes, and this is the male. So what will happen when the genetic constitution of the male? The male may have 1 autosome plus 1 X chromosome, and the male gamete may also have only Y1, Y2, no X chromosome. In case of human being, you know that the sperm may have 22 A plus X, or the sperm may have 22 A plus Y. Similarly, the autosome with X chromosome and the autosome with only 2 Y chromosomes, Y1, Y2. This is the segregation of, this is the bifurcation of the, and the distribution of the chromosomes in the gamete. This 2A, A and A has been reduced to half A and plus 1 X chromosome and A and Y1, Y2. These 2 types of male gametes will be produced. So this is called that, what will be the constitution of the female? I have a female tripartite. There are 2 autosomes and 3 X chromosomes. How the chromosome will be segregated? The egg may have A plus X, and the egg may have A autosome plus 2 X chromosome. So these 2 types of male gametes and these 2 types of female gametes may be produced in case of tripartite plants. Okay? With respect to, now look at the tetrapartite. This is a tetrapartite, means the sex, there are 4 sex chromosomes are present. लुक एट टेट्रापार्टाइट मेल का देखिए, लुक एट द मेल जेनेटिक जीनोमिक कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन ऑफ द मेल इन केस ऑफ टेट्रापार्टाइट, 2A X1Y1 X2Y2, there are two X chromosome represented as X1 X2, there are two Y chromosome Y1 Y2. ठीक है, दिस इज द जेनेटिक स्ट्रक्चर और जेनेटिक कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन और जेनेटिक मेकअप ऑफ द मेल प्लांट्स इन केस ऑफ टेट्रापार्टाइट. व्हाई द टर्म टेट्रापार्टाइट? बिकॉज ऑफ द प्रेजेंस ऑफ 4 सेक्स क्रोमोसोम, तो 2X क्रोमोसोम एंड 2Y क्रोमोसोम, नोन एज नेमली X1 X2 एंड Y1 Y2. दिस इज द जेनेटिक कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन ऑफ मेल. हाउ द व्हाट विल बी द जेनेटिक कंपोजिशन ऑफ द मेल गैमेट्स ड्यूरिंग द सेग्रीगेशन ऑफ द क्रोमोजोम? A1 आउटोजोम प्लस X1 X2. The one male gamete may have only X chromosome and the another male gamete may have only Y chromosome. It is also similar to the case in human being. The autosome with X chromosome and the autosome with the Y chromosome. Similarly, autosome with X1, X2 and autosome with Y1, Y2. Yes, this is the condition of the male. What will be the genetic composition of the male gametes in case of tetrapartite male? Now look at the tetrapartite female. In case of tetrapartite female, the genetic constitution will be 2 autosomes and X1, X2, X2, X1. You can write X1, X2, X1, X2, X1, X2. You may write like this, X1, X2, X2, X1. There are 4X chromosomes, which are designated as X1, X2, and again X1, X2. There are 4X chromosomes. And how these chromosomes will be segregated during the process of the gamete? देखो, one autosome X1 X2 and the one autosome with one X1 X2. So this is the genomic structure of the gametes in case of tetrapartite female. So this just I have told you that the Lindsay classified the plants into the 4 category. The first category normal XY male and XX female. In the second category he classified the XY and XX plants into 2 categories, tripartite and tetrapartite. In case of tripartite, you have seen that there are three sex chromosomes. Okay? You have also seen here the genomic structure here. Tetrapartite, you have also seen the structure of genetic constitution of the male and female in tripartite and tetrapartite and their gametes. Now look at the third categories of the plant with respect to their sexuality. X0. This is very important. X0 male and XX female. Matlab, what does it mean? There is absence of Y chromosome. There is no Y chromosome. X0, matlab, loss of, yahan par koi Y chromosome nahi hai. Theek hai? X0 male or XX female. Theek hai? So what will be the genetic formula of the male? AA, matlab, autosomes and X0. X0, this is the genetic constitution makeup of the male and how the gametes will be produced. In this, there will be two types of male gametes may be produced. एक sperm के साथ एक male gamete के साथ एक chromosome होगा और दूसरे male gamete के साथ neither X nor Y. तो A plus 0 male gamete एक chromosome नहीं होगा. अब दूसरा condition देखिए, दूसरा उसमें क्या है, female का क्या होगा, A 2A plus XX and gamete will be A plus X. This is the third types of plant. And the fourth types of plant, XY female and XX male. This is very unique. It is very surprising. It will make you surprised that there are some conditions in which the X